In Mexico, journalist Julio Valdivia was found murdered and beheaded Wednesday in a remote part of the Gulf Coast state of Veracruz. The 44-year-old specialized in covering Mexico's notorious criminal gangs and narco-traffickers, the fifth journalist, at least, assassinated in Mexico this year, according to Reporters Without Borders.